Ja, herzlich willkommen zu einer neuen Episode hier off to the 7000 Islands.
Yo, Mike. Hier Erik aus der Zukunft. Ich bin gerade dabei, das Video zu bearbeiten und habe festgestellt, dass ich hier einfach auf Englisch umgestiegen bin. Also für alle, die sich das Video auf Deutsch anschauen, sorry, ist leider mit Untertiteln. Alissa wäre sowieso mit Untertiteln gewesen, aber jetzt auch ich. Aber ich habe sie hier eingefügt und ihr könnt einfach mitlesen. Sorry.
You might can tell that I'm not in the 7000 Islands, but actually still in Meringen. And I just wanted to show you something very little and very short. You know, when you have things you miss, when you appreciate only when you know you're gonna miss them and when you don't have them anymore. And I wanted to show you something. This view here is amazing. And there in the back, that's the Schwäbische Alb. The mountains, really nice. And you can already see, can you? Oh yeah, the white things over there, that's a Christmas geese. Really nice. And yeah, besides someone mowing their grass, but okay. And here, lots of apple trees. Really nice. I love walking here. And I just wanted to show you this really nice place. It's amazing, and it's getting autumn. The other side is cool as well. I don't know if the camera will be able really catch it. It's beautiful, right? Oh, and now it's getting a bit better. Zoom. Some of the trees are really, really red already. And it's a beautiful autumn to now. What do you most miss about Meringen when we go?
Our house.
Our house?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's so cute. And quiet. It's like a countryside, but it's near Tübingen, so I like it about
this. Oh, well, really good. Well, now you heard that too. You know now also what Alissa's gonna miss. I'm probably gonna miss the countryside and the autumn and the winter.
That's it for now. For this week, we moved this week, so when you watch this video, we are just packing our car to move. So yeah, this video just very short, and yeah, I always moan living in a little village. We're actually gonna live in another small town, not as small as this one, Meringen, here next to Tübingen, but I quite enjoyed it most of the time. And yeah, I think I'm gonna miss it. I lived only in Dresden longer, and in between I lived in Preston. Yeah, so 5 years of this little village close to Tübingen with a few on the Schwäbische Alb.
With these nice views, I say goodbye for this week. See you probably next week or the week after.